The government is admitting tonight that the economy and the budget will take a big hit from the outbreak of coronavirus. But right now, thousands of business operators and their workers are already feeling the pinch.
The coronavirus is killing Australia's live fish export market.
It's been quite devastating. We've had to put off staff. We have no product coming through at the moment.
Torres Straits Seafood ships fish from Cairns to China, but the export door has been slammed shut.
The outbreak originating in a live market has affected all of the live markets.
The story is the same across the nation in Western Australia.
Everyone wants to go to work. We all need the money. That's what makes the world go around. And at the moment, as I said, it's not ideal.
The hit to tourism is estimated to be $1 billion a month. And with over 100,000 Chinese students unable to travel, some universities like Melbourne's Monash have delayed classes for a fortnight.
Every university is assessing this very substantial disruption.
The Treasurer is worried.
It will have a significant impact on the Australian economy. That's because China's our number one trading partner.
Any downturn will also threaten the government's long-promised budget surplus.
The silver lining on the dark economic cloud is that seafood prices here have plummeted. Mud crab in Sydney is down from $60 a kilo to just $11. But the glut won't last if the fishing fleet can't afford to go to sea, and that has a knock-on effect.
You have the bait suppliers, you've got fuel suppliers, you've got, mariners and families.
As the virus infects the economy, Chris Yulman, Nine News.